teachers in the beginning of the school year.
All right, guys. So, 3 times 4 equals 12.
Teachers in the middle of the school year.
Why are you kidding?